Now here is how Rapid Wien scored against Arsenal, guys. So basically what happened was a mistake in the back. David Luiz was somewhere here, passed the ball to the goalkeeper, and then the goalkeeper tried to kick the ball away or pass it. Then guess what? Cara was there, intercepted the ball, fell into the legs of Fountas. Fountas hit the ball right into the corner there. Then no chance. It's 1-0 to Rapid Wien. Thank you.